What is up, you guys? Spartan here, back with yet another building vendor dreadnought and Lego episode 9. You guys, today we made a ton of progress on the mock. I went to the Lego store and much more. So, to see you guys. Hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. I'm gonna make these episodes quite frequently. I just ordered a ton of parts, so you can expect way more episodes. So, there you go. And before we start here, I do want to shout out my Discord. It is the Clone Army Building Guild. It is for building clone armies and building mocks. So I do both of them in my Discord. So if you're into that, please join. We're looking for active members, and I am going to open moderator applications soon. So if you guys are into that, please join. There's going to be limited spots for moderator, but other than that, you guys can chat, talk about mocks, clone armies, all that stuff. So, it's always a fun time over there. I'm just trying to get the server back to what it was. So yeah, with that said, you guys, so let's get the series going. Alright, guys, so here we're back again. I just want to show some progress on the mock before we talk about any, you know, future plans or anything like that. First of all, we got Commander Thorn right here. Last week was Jesse, this week is Commander Thorn. This is by AV. I decaled this. It's a very nice figure, I do gotta say. So yeah, that's Commander Thorn. Yeah, there he is. With the Clonery Customs, Sun Visor and Machine Gun. Or Rotary Cannon, or whatever it's called. So yeah, progress. I made a ton of progress this week. I did do a live stream, a couple days ago. Building the mock. So if you guys missed it out, I'm gonna do another one this week. So should probably be this Saturday, honestly. So yeah. So I'm gonna do a live stream definitely on that. You guys can expect those. So yeah. And so yeah. So I made two more of these sections right here. This is basically how I turn from this to this. Basically, that's kind of how I do it. It's very filler, as you can tell right here. We got a lot of like tan bricks, white bricks, you know, just green plates and all that stuff. You can kind of see how I do this. The reason why I don't do base plates, or rather the reason why I didn't do a base plate this time around, is because, on purpose, I made a modular. I think I mentioned this before in, oh my gosh, the way later episodes or the way last episodes. The reason why I do this is because the time I'm gonna like deconstruct this whole mock, I want to make a section by section, meaning that I want to make a modular so that, you know, I can save in one box and I just have it scattered and broken and all that stuff. It's definitely something I don't think anybody has tried, but honestly, it's a lot of money to do this. It's only if, like, you know, you're into the modular stuff, but I just do this just so I can store it easily. So yeah, a new technique that I did for myself was this right here. Basically, I got this inverted tile. I think it's inverted tile with the studs right here, this piece. And basically, I got two by two plates. And I just pretty much stack them on top just like this to act like a tile. Now, I want you guys to comment, what have I used on this method on here? Well, I'll say right now, it is this one right here. As you can see, it's kind of wobbly, right? Yeah, it's because I use that method. So, it acts like a tile. So, but I tricked you guys right there. So, yeah. So, pretty much, that's pretty much what this is right now. I basically just made two of them. I do need to do the other side. But speaking of the other side, alright guys, I don't know why I cut out right there. That was kind of weird. I think I always run out of storage when I make these videos. But that doesn't matter. Anyway, so I'm going to finish this section right here. As you can see, it's a little tiled up already. It's getting there. This week, I'm definitely going to finish that. That's not going to be a problem for me. So yeah. So we just need to tile those things up, and we're good to go for that. And then we can start making more of these sections, which I don't have pieces for, so I need to head to my garage to get more pieces of those. And then yeah, so I did go to the Lego store this week. I did do that. I got 2 pabs worth of these right here. Dark bluish gray 2x2 bricks right here. You only see one because I already used the other one. To make this wall section right here, which I've been wanting to make. So yeah, I made this huge wall. I did in the live stream, you guys saw that. So again, tune into the streams when you guys can. I'm gonna try to make it like Saturday, so yeah. So this is the wall essentially, and yeah, and I was able to cover that part right there up right there, and that's not all the way down. Okay, there we go. So yeah, I was able to cover that up, so that's all good to go now. So yeah, there we go. It's all good now. So yeah, anyways, I still need to cover this section right here as well. That will be done this week once these parts come in, hopefully. yeah, so now here comes kind of the difficult part, right? Not difficult, it's really not. It's basically essentially the ramp section. Now, the ramp section is in Battlefront 2 when the troops can come up and all that. I will show a photo of it just so that you guys can see right now. I'm gonna show it. There's a photo right there. And essentially, troops can go up, and I need to make that section. However, what I need to do is cover this right here. Here, let me adjust my camera a little bit. I need to cover all this right here. All this right here with the plates and all that crap. All that stuff. So, with that, I need to cover all this up right here just so that I'm able to do that. So yeah. So once that's covered up right here, with tiles, I can easily make the brick section right here to cover that up finally. And yeah, as well, I need to make these doors as well. These things right here. I need to make essentially three more, four more. But yeah, so with that said, you guys, we're gonna do some prototyping, and yeah, and that's kind of how we're gonna end off there. All right, guys, we got a little bit of a prototype here. This is for the RAM section. So initially, I want to make this kind of interesting. I just don't want to make it full of just blank plates, such as these. As cool that would be in, well, not cool, just like cost effective would be. Actually, this is more cost effective actually. As easier this would be actually. I decided to go with this design. Initially, this is just the grill design for the ramp section where I don't know how I'm gonna I have no I'm gonna be honest, I don't know how I'm gonna pull this off. But somehow I'm gonna pull it off where it can just pretty much go like that. The ramp section. Of course, I have to figure that out still. But this is kind of my prototype right now for what the kind of the ramp section is gonna be like. That's pretty much it. I mean, of course, it's on a prototype. Things can change. So, but that's kind of my prototype phase right now for that. And yeah, and I have added an additional I guess some wall right here. So there's additional wall. I am gonna do another one right here. Kind of after this episode, I kind of have to sacrifice a couple of these right here to do that. But I've got more coming in, so it's all good. But yeah, you guys. So that's pretty much it for this update. Now we're gonna close it off here. All right, guys. That's gonna do it for this episode. Episode 9 of building. Vendor Dreadnought in Lego Episode 9. Today, or this week rather, or this episode, whoever one you call it, I feel like we did a lot of progress. Definitely a lot of progress here. Definitely adding that additional wall and prototyping this ramp piece. Hopefully that'll come to fruition. And as well, making more of these, which I might make another one or two. Hopefully, if I have enough pieces, because I'm starting to run out, but that's okay. But yeah, you guys, that's really it. Please join my Discord. There's currently a giveaway going on right now.
ends in 2 days, and don't mess that out. Trust me, it's gonna be really fun. Basically, you win if offers battle tank build. So yeah. Anyways, you guys, that's gonna do it for this giveaway, or well, episode rather. And thank you guys so much for watching. Comment below, what do you think of the mock so far? And what kind of critiques can you guys give me? I'm always open for ideas and feedback. If you do have a better ramp design for this, let me know. But yeah, you guys, let me know what you guys think. Join my Discord, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Thanks so much.